Lately the sun has passed through my window and woken me up on time. Sit and think of all things I